What about this rational expression? What would you get? Notice we've changed one thing here, the sign. This is a negative 2x instead of a positive 2x.